All the world is rehearsing this good news. You rehearse it every day when you lie down to sleep at night and when you wake. The sun rehearses it in its rising and setting. The seed rehearses it in its rot and decay that then leads to the sprouting of new life. God is a God of resurrection, and he's written it into creation. It's everywhere you look. We await its full inauguration in the new heaven and earth.